Welcome back to Studio 10. Well, the last time we tried Australia's hottest burger, we almost killed a television icon.
Why do you like seeing me in pain?
Yeah, we're going to give it another crack today.
Ding-dong's right, by the way.
We're going to find out about the world's hottest sando. It's thanks to Sydney's Super Nash Brothers offering heat seekers a sando so spicy, you have to sign a waiver to give it a go.
Mm-hmm. Boys. Will, Joel, nice to see you both.
Thanks for having us.
Can we just go back to this waiver thing?
Yeah.
Okay,
I did not sign a waiver.
What's the fine print?
Nah.
Do we need to get the ambulance back?
What makes this so spicy? Should we be scared?
Yeah, so look, what makes it... There's a couple of different levels to it, but what we do is we've... At Super Nash Brothers, we've created a custom blend of spices, which is ordinarily some chilies, a little bit of spices. It makes it a little bit sweet, a little bit spicy. This time, we've added some Carolina Reapers to the base blend.
Carolina Reapers?
Yes.
They sound hot.
They're horrifically hot. And then we've also created our custom sauce. And that's got a pure capsaicin extract, so pure hotness of chili, and it really pushes it up the Scoville scale.
The question is why? Why does it need to be this hot?
Look, I think there's people out there that really like to challenge themselves, and this is one of those challenges that allow heat seekers to really find their limits.
I'm really nervous, but I'm excited.
You're so excited. Yeah. You love these chase test challenges. The Scoville meter for heat.
Yes. Yeah.
So what's the highest you can go to on that?
Ooh, well, the highest we're going to try and push to. So to give you an idea, this is going to be like next level hot. What we do here is we've got, so a normal Nashville sando will be somewhere, or a jalapeno will be somewhere between 2,500 and 8,000 Scoville.
Okay.
This is going to be closer to 9 million.
The floor is lava. The floor of my mouth.
And the river is going to be lava. All right. Let's do it. Let's get this sorted out.
So what we're doing here is we're going to pop this straight into the hot oil dip here for me, Joel.
I'll jump this side of you for one moment. So that's chili dip as well.
Oh my gosh. Is that spicy mayo?
Yeah. There we go. A bit of ranch sauce. Bang that on top there with some seasoning, please.
This is our chili.
There we are.
Whoa. Is that seasoning or more chili? Both.
So this is the Nashville seasoning that we're putting on here. So this will be quite hot. And then just to really level it up, what we're going to do...
Geez, mate, you've got enough on there? Do you need a bit more?
Am I going to need new pants?
Possibly.
Possibly.
A little bit of hot sauce for you because I feel like you like it pretty hot.
Yeah, Tristan.
So let's do that.
So we're doing in Ireland.
All right, and then we've got
it. It looks very, very appealing. What's the trick? Big bite, small bite?
Look, I'd probably do a medium-sized bite just to test yourself out to start with.
Mm-hmm.
And then, there we go. And then we'll
do we have water or milk on standby? Yes, we do. Okay, cool.
Fire extinguisher even?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Never know how to portray this to people who are watching, show how hot it's going to be. Because this isn't an instant heat, is it?
No.
So what you'll find is it'll probably build on you a little bit and progressively catch up the heat. There we go. So that's kind of what you're staring down the barrel of.
Are you going to go?
I'll go with you as well. Wait for me. Wait for me. I'm not going to leave you stranded.
I don't want my food to get cold.
While Joel's making that, tell us, you guys went to the States.
Yeah.
In the middle of the pandemic, 2020. You thought, I'm not going to go home.
Nope.
We're going to do a burger tour around the States. Amazing. I love everything about that. What did you find?
Yeah, so look, basically how that happened is one of my co-founders, Ross, he was flying to California. Oh, God, don't rub your eye.
Looking at the amount of sauce that Joel put on mine. Okay.
And so as he landed in California, basically all of those meetings cancelled line by line. And he had a flight that he couldn't change. So decided what I'll do is I'll go and try every single burger I can find.
Wow.
And where eventually Ross landed and sort of what changed the trajectory of all of our lives here is he found Howl & Ray's in LA. And what they do is they do a Nashville-style sando, not too dissimilar to this. So when Ross got back to Australia, he was in 2 weeks of quarantine and, like a mad scientist, spent time creating this beautiful Nashville seasoning that Super Nash Brothers are known for. And basically, that's the hottest level of what you're going to find today.
You wouldn't feed us anything.
Now, listen, before we bite, before we bite, but a couple of questions. Where can people see, where can people go and get your burgers?
Sure. So, look, we've got outlets across Sydney, but the best location and the closest location to the studio here will be our Waterloo store.
Okay.
You've got a couple of Super Mario Karts in there, so if you're a little bit competitive as well, outside of the eating, you can also try the Super Mario Karts.
And you've tried this? You've done this too? It's not just us?
Sure.
Ready?
Cheers, mate.
Cheers. Oh, God, here we go.
That's a big bite. Is everything got water or milk?
It's on hand over
yogurt,
here.
Yogurt, excellent.
No, no, mate, John. That's beautiful.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. It'll catch up on you.
Yeah, it's going to do that up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So there's the reaper right there.
Yeah, so the interesting thing with chilli is it kind of builds, and that's the kind of how we've built this sando together.
I think I might need some more.
You going to keep that stuff on your face? Or?
All right.
That's pretty good, huh? Are you going doubles up?
Oh, now it's coming. Oh, there it is. Oh, yeah. There it is.
Careful,
wow.
don't touch your face.
I've got don't touch my face, okay.
If you need it, I'll grab another one. In case, because you do beautiful. Not want to touch
really,
anything.
It really grows, doesn't it, that heat?
If you need it.
Jesus, beautiful.
I think one bite's going to be enough for me. What about you, Tristan? Are you going to demolish the whole thing?
Yeah, I'm nearly going to spill my guts.
So, I mean, if you really want to challenge yourself, try not to drink anything for the next 15 minutes after you've had it, and that'll, of course...
I don't think I'll be alive in 15 minutes to drink anything.
Yeah, look, it is so hot. My mouth is burning. I got through one bite. Only three people in the entire country have been able to finish one of these burgers.
Four.
Actually, make that four.
Yes! Woo-hoo!
I feel like you're probably going to regret that tomorrow.
I think I'm purely showing off. It's purely showing off. Like, I'm really struggling here.
You're two bathroom house at home, right?
Do you know what it is? It's when you breathe after you eat.
Oh.
You just eat it and then just
Do you want some milk?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm Righty. Afraid there's going to be like chilli in it. Thank you.
Oh, look. Oh. It's delicious. Go and get yourself one. Ask Tristan. We'll see how he goes later this afternoon.